In Grand Rapids, police say one person was shot on the city's southeast side. That happened around 7:30 last night on Lafayette near Franklin. Officers say the victim's injuries are not life-threatening. Anyone with information is asked to call Grand Rapids police or silent observer.